Hello, this is Mr. Inadequate. I am just doing a little bit. This is Lancer. It's just regular hardness. But he's a paladin, and I just wanted to show off a little bit of the paladin build. Now, he's using Vengeance, and he's got Lunge. He has Ephemeral Stance, and he's got Holy Aura. And when I get there, I will probably use Sigil of Hope for R for my final skill. Not sure about that. It'll be a long time before I get there anyway. It's got 27 points in here. He didn't get up to the upper levels. This would have been nice, but I'm more worried about Paladin right now. So, I have gotten him to Imperial Fatima. I'm just going to do a little play. It's not going to be a long video. It's late at night here. Oh, hold on before I get going. This is the idols I'm using. The Wrathful Lair, Dryha, Idol of the Bulwark. A small idol of poison. And 23 health and 10% chance to get 30 ward one hit. He's got a solar helm, solar armor. He's only got 3 potion slots, but he's got plus 71 armor, which I figured would be good. So, that's what I got. Sure which way to go. Vengeance. Where am I going? Yeah, I'm gonna put another one in there. This way. What's this? This is on combined stats for all characters. Yes! I'll go down here. I think.
I cannot do that.
Okay, my eye is bothering me. Hold on. Sorry. Hate those birds. Okay, what I got? Okay. those health and regeneration skills up. I'm just trying to get through this. Yeah. And the Darkling Pier. I don't know where the portal is on this. I want to go there. Hopefully the Imperial Dreadnought has a portal close by. Doesn't seem to. Okay, like I said, this is just a showcase of the Paladin build that I have right now. So, I hope you enjoyed it. This is Mr. Inadequate signing out, and I hope you enjoyed this little preview. I might play more of them. We'll see.